Chewy Storm again. This is the winners for losers brackets, losers finals. Hopefully Chewy has learned some valuable lessons from his beatdown just now. But at the same time, Tanukana also learned a lot of the matchup. ATP Allen indeed. Yeet. No, no ducks. Nice counter hit from Tanukana.
Round two. Fight.
Nice, that double punch. Yo, Joey Storm is healing everything right now.
Perfect. Round three.
Messi is still better than Ronaldo. Fight. Hey, this is esports, man. Focus on Allen, please. Nice dodge from Link. DT3 is low crushes. Rage drive denied.
You win.
Good. I just realized Thailand has a lot of interesting gamer tags. It's a lot of weather. We have Chewy Storm, Hot Summer. So we're still missing two seasons. Who's Nee? Who's JGCR? It's all about not Allen right now.
Round one.
Alright, going back to game 2 for Chewy and Tanukana. Nice ivory cutter from Chewy. I wonder if he's gonna play safer. Yeah. Oh wow, he's just literally doing all the ivory cutters. Nice, wild rising punish.
Perfect.
Yo, how did that beat the get up 3?
Round 2. Fight.
Nice conversion. No. Toothbrush. The face brush. Throw break from Chewy. Gotta be careful.
Yo!
Is he gonna slide? Is he gonna slide? Nice got. Yo, if he's not careful, he's gonna kill. 4-4-3.
Round 3.
No, Diamondback is in action. He's in loser's bracket, I believe. Right, but back to this game first. Chewy needs to be careful. He just needs his momentum back. Tanukana is targeting her heels. She wants them shoes. Link is like, I need a few inches more.
Round 4. Fight.
Wall climb. Chewy, yo, Chewy. Some run round away from being knocked out from the tournament completely. He's gonna learn. No, he just ate that while rising too. Oh, nice block from Tanukana. Oh, overhead from Nina. And combo. Irish Bride, just took a game back. Nita players, Jui's a pretty good, interesting guy to watch. Plays very offense aggressively. So you can learn a few things from him. Same time as Tanukanashi plays Ling very beautifully. Representing. Storm is coming indeed. See if she can fight. Send Tanukana back to Japan. Both players are performing very, really well. Nice slap on Nina. Gotta be careful with that wiring too. Nice counter hit from Nina. Gonna be some damage. And Kabo. No! He whiffed his upward one. Maybe it's deja vu. Seeing the same thing again. Seen it before. Angry cutter. Tanukana finally knows how to punish that move. Nice sweep from Nina. Tanukana's trying to land that counter hit Warazing too, but the same kick. Not sure what that move is called. Is it not 443? Nutcracker? That makes sense. Watch out. Just because Ling whiffs something and she goes over you and she goes BT, you gotta watch out for that BT 4. It hits ground and then if you get up early, it will launch you. Oh, she got that downloaded. Down 4-1 for days. Down 4-1 for days.
Round 4.
Jui is just finally relying on fundamentals, basic pokes. I'm not going for big. That was clipped sitting. Now I'm 4-1. Conversion. Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh no! And Jui takes the game! Very, very nice comeback from Jui. GG's. Gotta say, she performed really, really well. But